got a 9-iron going at a red and white pole that's just over the yellow flags, about 150 yards. Just hit some nice draws, standard shot shape. Try some fades, the red one. So here I've got, it's my favourite club in the bag, the 2-iron. Show you a couple. I won't hit it off a tee, I don't really hit it off a tee that often. It's perfect, little draw, nice and flat. Wind's got no chance of touching it. Probably carries like between 220 and 230 and then rolls out, you know, about 240, 250. I'll try hit a really low one. It literally doesn't leave the ground. Very low. Do one more, show some luck. Got the driver. It's actually not my current driver. The shaft's a little bit too spinny, so when you sit out on the course, I'll probably be adapting the spin, the swing, to keep the spin down a little bit. Massive. just for a reference, I don't know if you can see on there, there's a the blue flag furthest green away, and on the board it says it's a 270, so, and this is landing literally just on rolling through, so for about 270 carry and then 290, 300 total. And then in the wind dares hit your little stinger. Stick shot. Another low one.